You know, out of the 34 college football games that will be played over the next month, the December 24th Hawaii Bowl between UH and Notre Dame has now been ranked as the 7th best bowl overall by the LA Times. Here's what reporter Chris Dufrenzi had to say about the matchup. Quote, it's Charlie Weiss in a Hawaiian shirt followed by Midnight Mass at Our Lady of Diamond Head. And that's going to be close enough to set Elam up for the 34-yard game winner. Falcons improve to 9-5 and stay atop the wild card hunt. In Miami, Devon Best picked up 27 of his 52 punt return yards right here, weaving, bobbing, and running through a handful of 49ers. He also had 3 catches for 25 yards, and that is going to set up this Miami touchdown. Chad Pennington to Joey Hanos. Miami stays in a 3-way tie in the AFC East, 14-9 the final.